On the scale of 1 to 10, how many marks we will record to EPCH for promotion of our textiles?
Today the country is in very delicate condition in regard to the foreign exchange. So it is time for us to improve our exports and reduce our imports. There is a trade gap of about $140 billion. And here is the textile ministry which has got large potential in exports. And last year we have an export of $34 billion. And 3 or 4 days back I met with all the exporters. I had interaction with them directly. There were some small issues which are to be solved. And I assured them that all those issues which are raised by them will be solved within a span of a month or two. And I asked them, how much will you increase the export? They said they'll increase the export from 34 billion to 43.5 billion. It means about 30% increase in export. And among them, the handicraft people have given such a good hope that they wanted to create new market for their product. At the moment, most of the market is dependent on USA and European Union. Now, Latin American countries have got large potential to purchase. There is a demand also for Indian handicraft. But unfortunately, if they were to place the order, it takes 6 months for our people to get it made by our artisans and then process through the customs and etc. Generally, all the shipping, then taking it there, all those problems can be solved, they said. In case if you were to open a warehouse and showroom in one of the countries, Latin American countries, they came with a proposal. They said it requires about more than 100 crores to open a showroom and then a warehouse where they can readily cater to all the orders which are given by various countries. I thought it is fit, but I asked them how much will export, increase the export. They said in 2 years from now, they will double this exports of handicraft in case if this provision is made, and some problems are there in credit and all that also we thought we will sort out. I am sure handicraft is going to play a vital role in not only increasing the export, also popularizing our traditional culture, our ability, our artisan's talent, whole world. So that way, India will be known throughout the world for their talent, for their abilities, for their past history, for their skills and all that. So with that hope, we are confident, we are direct interaction with the artisan, interaction with the exporters, interaction with all those stakeholders concerned, and we are sure that we will increase it.
Sir, recently
in all these details, he gave very encouragement, and then he also told my colleague ministers also, textile ministry will do wonders, and it will increase the exports also, along with providing employment. After agriculture in this country, it is a textile ministry that is providing large employment, and that to an extent of about 45 million people at present, and which will increase further in a disproportionate.
A few words on the fair.